Dylan Lipnick, will you marry me?
Yes! Yes! If you're really considering marrying Dylan, I just might think again. Her grandparents are super, super religious.
So?
You've known this man for only a few months, and now you're ready to marry him?
He loves me to bits, Grandpa. Marriage is work. Marriage is for life. If you are willing to make the commitment, you have to be prepared to go the distance.
What's this?
It's our prenup.
No!
I think the proposal is perfect as is, so I'm signing off on it.
We have a deal. Join me for dinner.
Is there anything between you two?
Scott, are you not seeing freaking value in a $1 million check?
Mike's gonna be a father. I'm gonna be a great grandfather.
I suppose you're Dylan.
Have we met before?
Alex.
Hey.
Wow, what a surprise. This is my wife, Dylan. Dylan, this is Alex Birch.
I'm willing to be in this for the long haul. But it's up to you.
I'm not signing divorce papers for you ever in my life. Period.
Never sign a prenuptial agreement without reading it carefully. She's got you by the ball. Welcome to the club.
And I'm done. That's it.